Did you know that you can eat this meaty looking mushroom and make a delicious tartare?